Welcome back at Smart's Mountain, where I started this morning. Almost to the top of Mount Cube. Took about 2 hours to get here. Not too bad.